The fabled Big Dig was the longest ongoing story Chronicle has ever covered. The Big Book is likely the second. It all started 14 years ago as an after-school book club at the Groton-Dunstable Regional Middle School. Fifth grade teacher Betsy Sawyer was willing to go along with the kids' goal of creating the world's biggest book if it had a big topic to match. They settled on the small subject of how to achieve world peace, and they walked the walk. For over a decade, even as club members went on to high school and younger ones joined, they sought and received letters from leaders and citizens around the world, enough eventually to fill a book, a very, very big one.
And it all started with fifth graders.
And it all started with fifth graders. It all started with the kids.
Drew Gentile, now 24, was 9 when he was one of the original bookmaking club members. Stacy Chilcote's son was also an original member. She herself was a project volunteer and close friend of its founder, Betsy Sawyer, famed for her energy, her motorbike, and, above all, her passion for teaching and her students.
And because of that passion, they believed in her, and we all, as a volunteer parents, believed in her. And we stuck it out with her through thick and thin.
The book was completed. It and its creators visited the JFK Library and the UN. Sadly, in 2016, Betsy Sawyer died after battling leukemia. But this summer, at the Mariposa Museum in Peterborough, New Hampshire, the Big Book began its first extended public exhibit.
She'd be delighted to see
this. Oh my gosh, she would be thrilled.
Well, the kids leap to the book and they start grabbing pages and turning it. I think that is what first strikes the adults too. But then there's a digital kiosk where you can go very quickly into the content and you see the messages from thousands of world leaders and you read children's ideas about peace. You start to see this is truly profound.
And that's all this has been about since the beginning, is to share those messages.
What would Betsy make of this?
Oh, you know what? I almost feel like she's here with us at all times because she loved the Mariposa. So what a perfect place to start for her.
And to continue inspiring a new generation of students.